Thank you. Thank you, girl. This is right here is doing some things, okay? All right, so we're going to talk about, I'm here with Natalia Dominguez, and we're really excited to talk about your role as Marcella in the movie. But first, aren't you a mom?
I am a mom. I do. I have two little girls. I have a 5-year-old and a 3-year-old, and they're both girls, so I feel extremely blessed to be a mother. So, yeah.
So, you were able to tap into a few different things then for the movie.
I was. I was in the middle of a career when I had my first daughter when I found out. So I just, one of the scenes came so naturally to me because I remember just like finding out. And although I did plan on being a mom someday, I didn't think it would happen so soon. But I do believe that every obstacle is something that can be solved. There's a solution to everything depending on your your positive outlook on life. So it's one of those things that it's like now they're 5 and 3 and I've adusted and every day is a different obstacle, but it's a blessing. So
excellent. And you know what? One thing I loved about the movie, I got to see a sneak peek of it. So one thing I loved is the multicultural representation in the movie. How important was that to you?
It's very important because that is how my life has been. And I feel like this felt very natural in that sense. And I love that. I love that there's a lot of multicultural representation.
So what are you most looking forward to, though, as you head in there and you see that movie and you see the final version?
I'm excited to see all my friends because everyone who worked on this project became family. And for the most part, that's how I feel about everyone I work with. But this just became like family. Like all the girls who play my best friends are literally my best friends now.
Oh, my gosh, that's awesome.
So I feel really lucky that, yeah. Yeah,
I get so excited to have you. And thank you for sharing a little bit of your time with us. So.